Men's doubles players Wang Chi-lin and Li Yang won Taiwan's first ever Olympic gold medal in badminton in Tokyo. Li returned to his hometown of Kinmen on August 29th with Wang for a celebratory parade. Some locals even said it was a bigger blast than Lunar New Year. Kinmen residents crowded the streets to welcome Olympic heroes Wang Chi-lin and Li Yang. Kinmen County Magistrate Yang Zhenwu then presented Li with a 2.35 million Taiwan dollars medal bonus. In return, Li and Wang presented Yang with signed rackets. The pair took part in a friendly match against young players at Kinhu Gymnasium. The pair did not take it easy on with the children, but everyone had a great time. The young players said they weren't happy with their performance because they were too nervous and excited. Li, meanwhile, said that this trip home meant a lot to him. Olympic gold medalists receive hero's welcome in Kinmen. Apart from being able to celebrate with family and friends, the duel's visit also delivered a huge boost of encouragement to local young players. Rath Wang and Alex Chen reporting for Taiwan Plus.